While you scroll down further, words such as bizarre, strange, and unusual are sure to pop up in your mind, as we have curated a list of the weirdest houses around the world. Though it was a tedious task to nail down the top 10 weirdest houses, we have managed to roll them out for you. Let us say that everyone has a distinctive way of expressing their personalities. Some are known for art, some for music, some for books, and others for creating weird abodes to live in. Architects put their best foot forward in designing homes that fit the requirement checklist of their clients. However, certain clients come up with very unusual home designs which boggles the architects, and the final construction of these ideas is what amazes us. Have a look at how these top 20 weirdest houses have made a statement around the world. Prepare yourself for a mind-boggling. GUE, HOST House, Delme, France. It's not easy to describe this house in words. Designed by architects Berdager and Pigis, this house is a renovated prison house. The haunting all-white exterior is made of polystyrene coated in light resin. 19. Shark Attack Home, Headington, Oxford. You can clearly see how the house got its name. In 1986, BBC radio DJ Bill Hine had an artist install a 7.5-meter great whale made of fiberglass crashing into the roof of his house. Easily the most easy-to-spot house in the neighborhood, it is now a popular landmark in the area. 18. Rancho Burrito, East Austin, Texas. Here's a home that is a lesson in sustainable living. All within the confines of a 280-square-feet shipping container, the home is complete with a bedroom, a kitchen, and even has a hot tub. No wonder it causes cars on the highway to stop and notice. 17. Egg House. Beijing, China. Chinese architect Dai Haifei was troubled by the rising real estate prices in China's capital. So what did he do? He built himself an egg-shaped house on a sidewalk. It serves his basic requirements and is totally powered by solar energy. And it's cheap too. It cost him only $964 to build this. 16. S House, Saitama, Japan. There's something about the Japanese and glass houses. It has a very simple, but intelligently designed interior. Created by the Japanese architect Yusuke Karasawa, this house also allows plenty of natural daylight to come in, but offers no privacy to its residents. 15. Cojutillos, El Alto, Bolivia. Bolivian architect Freddy Mamani designed these kitsch-looking mansions to reinvent the city once known for its monochromatic architecture. He has built more than 60 of them in the past 9 years, and many more are in the pipeline. 14. Dupli.Casa, Ludwigsburg, Germany. This was designed by German architect J. Mayer, who are known for their bizarre concept homes. Although the shape of the house is pretty distorted, it sure looks like a nice place to live in. 13. The Toilet House, Suwon, South Korea. The mayor of Suwon, Sim Jae-duk, had this house designed in the shape of a toilet to commemorate the founding of the World Toilet Organization. The house features a beautiful rooftop balcony that has flags of many countries hoisted there. This one is also a costly house and costs over $1 million. 12. Upside Down House, Trzeciny, Germany. This house was built as a tourist attraction by Polish architects Claudius Golos and Sebastian Makisiuk as a part of the World Upside Down project. It allowed the visitors to view the world from a different perspective. Everything about this house, including the furnishings, is upside down. 11. Star Trek Voyage House, Hinckley, Leicestershire. For Star Trek fans, this house is designed like the interior of a Star Trek ship, complete with LED lightings and intergalactic sound effects. The beautiful property was built by Tony Allain, but he lost it to his ex-wife in a legal battle. What a great place to live long and prosper. 10. The Steel House, Lubbock, Texas. Robert Bruno built this house over 23 years. It was originally intended to be only a one-story building, but he kept adding on, and now it is a huge building that has three separate levels and looks like a giant steel pig. He chose this location because he could get incredible views of the Ransom Canyon underneath. 9. Giant Seashell House, Mexico City. Inspired by the works of Antoni Gaudi and Frank Lloyd Wright, architects at Arquitectura Organica created this huge seashell-shaped house for a family of four in Mexico City. You can see traces of Gaudi and Wright in the use of colored glasses on the exterior of the house. 8. Dumpster Home, New York City. Gregory Clone, a designer from California, turned an old dumpster into a home for himself. Although the size is small, he's got everything in there that's needed to live in the house. He's got some storage space, a microwave oven, a fridge, and even a toilet. Not too sure how comfortable it is. 7. The Flintstones House, Malibu, California. Another home inspired by pop culture, it is almost a replica of the house owned by the Flintstones family from the popular cartoon show from the 60s. This rocking house can be yours for $3.5 million. 6. Brooklyn Clock Tower Home, New York City. Unlike most other houses on this list, this one is expensive. This is located at the top of Brooklyn's Clock Tower and comes for $18 million. The 7,000-square-foot penthouse offers some of the best views of New York City. 5. Old Water Tower, Belgium. Water was not the only thing this tower stored. It was also used as a Nazi hideout during the Second World War. However, a Belgian design firm, BAM Design Studio, decided to turn this 100-foot high tower into a very comfortable and good-looking house. 4. The Hobbit House, Wales. Straight out of Hobbiton, this house was built by a photographer who evidently was a huge LOTR fan. But the most remarkable thing about it is that it was built using only natural materials and cost only $5,200. 3. The Carrot House, Poland. This is the world's slimmest house. It is 152 centimeters wide at its widest point. Jakub S. Zczesny, its only resident, is also its designer, and he wanted to make sure no urban spaces go unused. And so he squeezed his house in between two other buildings. 2. Skateboard House, Malibu, California. This is for the skateboard fanatics. The entire house is designed like one big skateboarding rink. The house was designed by Pierre-André Senezergs, a former pro skating world champion. 1. Transparent House in Tokyo, Japan. If you're a fan of having natural daylight in your house, this is the house for you. It's completely transparent, so lots of sunlight, but no privacy. Built by Sue Fujimoto Architects, this house is inspired by our ancestors who lived in trees. What do you think of the video? If you have any questions or doubt, please comment down below. If you haven't done so, hit the like button, subscribe, and share our content. Make sure to keep watching our channel to know when this will be happening. Like, share, subscribe.